It didn't put me on the side. Basically, actually killed me in front of everybody. No. Yes. Just my second game at the club. Go and play in a special ground in Goodison Park. We are 3-0 up, so I scored 2 goals, and I think that I'm feeling good about my situation right now. But it was without continuing of the mentality, winning mentality of Sir Alex Ferguson. I missed 2-seaters, Ruud van Nistelrooy as well, missed one. So we should be like 6-0 up. So he actually destroyed me. Said that I joined a big club now, so I have to step it up and realize that I should not miss those chances. So I was really surprised because I hear a Scottish accent on me, and I couldn't really understand.